girls. You should be in the Silverfish Depot, connecting the tower to the sewers.
Huh? Okay, then. Where's the main computer?
Just make your way past the garage to the main lobby, then head up to the top of the tower. Main computer should be in that area.
Will do, Abby.
I don't remember the controls. What the fuck?
Guess you want to go with quiet by the looks of it.
Literally don't remember any of the controls right now. There we go. Okay. Oh, it feels more real for some reason right now. Hey, mamma mia. It's been a long, long week. Sounds good. I feel like when I realized I was going this way, that I decided I wanted to turn around. I think that's why I stopped. I don't know. No, I realized there was no way back to the home base, so I stopped playing. Because that was done. That's right. I'm downloading another game right now, and hopefully,
I'm gay, dude.
The fuck? How do you go down this ladder? How do you go down the ladder? You just turn around and start walking back. Oh, fuck. Nope. Okay, that didn't do it. So I'm downloading a game right now. Hopefully it'll be done so I can play it either later or tomorrow. It supposedly says that you can play it right away if you download it, even though it doesn't come out until Tuesday. So I'm a little confused about that. How's the whole money situation going? Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, yeah, I have to double jump this, right? I forgot about that, too. I was like, how am I supposed to get over there? But I have double jump. Derp. Wait, what the fuck level am I? That seems very high. Oh, fuck. Thank God for this gun being so quiet. That almost got bad there for a second.
I'm gonna kick the Nazis
out. Oh, fuck. How they see me? How? How are they seeing... Oh, are they seeing her?
Fuck. This Nazi's going down.
Shit. What the fuck? Seriously? Holy shit. Sucks to be you, bro. I love this gun. This gun is awesome. The fuck? What was that? Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, shoo. That guy scared me. Good thing he died right away. shit, the fuck?
Whoa, that was so fucking cool, So. Keep up the good work, So. Hell yeah, dude.
The fuck? Oh, this guy's got fucking wrecked. They keep disappearing. Wait, what secret? Oh no, it's called Remnant from the Ashes. Supposedly on PC, if you download it, it's playable today. I don't know if that's the case or not. I'm about to find out. I'm gonna be a little disappointed if it's not true. But it said on there, pre-order now and play immediately. I can't imagine what else that could mean other than that you pre-order it today, you get to play it today. Although I don't know if that's the case or not, I'm just assuming that it seems like it should be the case. Whee! Alright. There's nothing else up here then? Seems odd to have all this and not have anything up here. Oh, look at all the chaos I left behind me. Oh boy. That seems scary. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not doing it yet. I'll do that in a second. Because I think there's probably something valuable down there. And it seems like there's a way to get back out too, so. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I killed him. That's right. I was about to. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit, bye bye. My aim is like on point right now. I wasn't even zoomed in. It was a no scopey. Oh, not yet. I think that there might be somewhere else to go. Wait, is this elevator gonna take me? Oh, shit. Creepy bitch, stop running so creepy. Oh, I need to get that laser. I need to figure out how to get the laser craft to work. I don't understand what that even means. I assumed that they were gonna tell me, like, easily, like, how to get it, but they haven't yet, so. Shit. I think I might have just found a secret out. For home healthcare? Wait. You're gonna try to get a job? It's that bad? Holy shite, that Mama D. Oh wait, how are you supposed to do home healthcare when you need home healthcare yourself? That's craziness, Mama D. I feel like there's probably something hidden in the waters. I'm gonna do a searching. Maybe not. Jesus, Mama D. That's horrible. All because of some bullshit where the government won't pay a living wage to somebody who's disabled. Like, what is the point of Social Security if people can't live off of it? It's fucking dumb. That really just doesn't make sense to me. I don't know what the point of this is other than just to make you think that there might be something worthwhile down here. I probably could have snuck through this whole area and not done any of it. Like, I legit probably could have just done this and not, like, fought any of those guys and just been, like, real... Whoa, what the fuck? That was cool. I could have just probably been real cool about it, not fought anybody, just gone up the back way there and just been like, yo, I'm in. It's probably what I was supposed to do, to be stealthy. But they didn't really make that very clear. This is probably the worst thing you could do, taking the elevator up when there's stairs. Stairs are much less quiet, or much less noisy. Oh, fuck. Somebody just throw coins at me? Proletariat? Wait, what does that mean?
Catching up, dude.
Maybe you should have gotten in the elevator with me, you moron. Moron McMoron face. What? No alarm activated. Oh, I got a bonus. Sweet. I think. Fuck. Sucks to be you, bro. Holy shit. Do not want to fight that fucking thing. Not at all. Awesome. Oh, fuck. I was, like, invisible most of that time. That's crazy. Whew. That was a close call. I just killed so many of their fucking people without being seen once. That was pretty cool. Because I'm pretty sure if that doggo sees me, I'm F-U-C-K'd. But that means, though, that at some point in time you put in work, or your husband's did, and that should have given you access to a decent sum of money when you retired. Stupid. The funny thing about it is that, realistically, the reason they're cutting back on all that shit is because they don't... The current administration does not like socialism, but I think socialism is the only way to make capitalism work. Honestly, in my opinion. And maybe it's not working, but... How did I just lose the throwing knife? Like, what the fuck? Let me pick it up, damn it. There we go. Why does it say lock? Oh, metro station. Unlock. Yes. Sweet. Sweet. Now I could technically go and come back later to the same exact spot. I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to be going to. 100%. I do want to get that laser craftwork thing, though. Or whatever that is. That slide is so epic. Love it. Aw. That's self-healing. Self-healing glass. It sucks. Where the fuck is this area? Wait, what the fuck? Am I done? Or what? Holy shit. Oh. Hello. Hello, Moto. Jesus, Mama D. Wish I had more money. I would definitely give you some right now if I did. Really? Nothing? That's lame. What the fuck is the point of this area? I'm so confused. Oh, sweet.
So, help me out over here, will ya?
I love the movement in this game. Makes me happy. Did I finish the mission or what? Like, I don't understand if I finished the mission right now or not. Oh, I'm not tracking anything. That might be part of my problem. Brother 2. Wait, what the fuck? What tower lobby? Oh, shit. Well, damn. I didn't have any missions selected. I'm a fucking moron. Oh, fuck. Bye-bye. No, don't do it. I don't know if he saw me or not. I don't think he did. That was awesome. Oh shit, he's already like heavily damaged. Is he? Wait, is he? I can't even tell. I'm not even about to try though. I already killed everybody back here, thankfully, so this will be easy. I just didn't do the fucking thing I was supposed to do in the, for the mission, because I'm a dum-dum. I didn't know which way I was supposed to go. Yeah, I still haven't finished The Last Guardian. I was so excited for it when it came out too. But when I started playing it, it just was kind of weird that it was all in Japanese and I was like, I don't know. I should have finished it though because I love puzzle games and I never really took advantage and finished it. Wish I had. I think I still have it. So I should just get it again. Download it again, I mean.
I think this is the garage Abby mentioned.
Yeah, it looks like it. Main lobby must be up ahead.
I have to remember the Bills game is on tonight, so I don't, like, want to die after not watching it. I'd be very upset if I forget about it. Oh, fuck. Yeah, there's got to be a better way in there than this. There's got to be a better way. This has got to be, yeah, this has got to be better. Nobody up here. This is going to be better for sure. Oh, there's a crawl space over there too. Yep. I think that's what I'm meant to do. I'm going to go in this crawl space down here. Puppy dragon. That was fucking close. Is this? Oh, just more shit that I don't need. Oh, they really give you lots of armor just in case you want to go in guns fucking blazing like some sort of dumbass. I can't believe nobody saw me. I didn't even go invisible and still nobody saw me. That's pretty dope. Jump on a rope, yo. Oh shit. That was close. Poor bastard. Now they give me a floppy disk, of course. Fuck. Where's the floppy disk reader? It's probably down there somewhere. Fuck it. I'm not doing it. It might make this next area a little bit easier, but... The fuck? Stop loading the messages for me. Hey, Chobbies, what up? I don't know why I, like, stopped scrolling on the screen for some reason. Stupid. There's so many guys down there. Holy shit. I missed so bad. I was thinking about it too much.
What's the hold up, Soap? Back up on the horse, baby. Let's go.
I'm good. Good.
Thankfully, that thing is not activated. Wait, can I get in that? That would be fucking sick. Aw. I want to get in it. This.
I believe in you, sis.
Thanks, sis.
Is this where I came from? Fuck, I want to find out if this is where I came from. Chop, how's your stomach been and everything? This is definitely where I came from. Hell yeah, I should be able to deactivate the code right now. What was it again? 8721? Did that do it? Oh, yep, it did it. Sweet. Awesome. South. Now the drones are no longer going to be a problem. That's sweet. Oh, I can't believe everyone here is dead already. That's kind of nuts. Like, very nuts. Very strange. Is there really nothing in here? Yeah, these look like they would be full of shit to get. I can't believe there's nothing in these rooms.
This place reminds me of that time we got to ride in one of Mark's big trucks. Remember?
Yeah. Mark's a racist douchebag, though. He would totally side with the Nazis.
I
got? A mini computer. Could be some interesting information on it.
Oh, finally.
Hey, didn't Daddy say you could stick explosives on Nazis with this here gun?
Hell yeah.
I like it. This must be, there must be a heavy-ass enemy coming around this corner. Soon. Oh, I have to explode it. That's sweet. Damn it. Oh. Where'd the ammo crate go? There was like an ammo crate with this thing somewhere. Oh, it's right here. That's right. I'm trying to die.
Okay, I'm patched up and starving for some action.
Oh, sweet. It's like a permanent gun? That's awesome. I don't have to use it that much anymore. I shouldn't have used it to kill all those people. That was stupid. Oh, fuck. Might make it easier to kill this fucker, though. Shooting. Oh shit, that was one shot? Damn! This gun is OP as fuck. To run around and check for shit that I missed. Pew 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 pew. The all-important 3 silver coins. Oh, you know what I should do? I should upgrade this weapon because I have tons of coins to use to upgrade it with. In fact, I'll do that now. More damage, sounds good. Handling magazine, damage magazine and velocity. Hey. Think handling. Oh shit, though, damage 73.3. That's a fuck ton more damage. Yeah, it's Alright. What about the injector? Oh my god. Oh my god. It's another 40 damage. Oh my god. Alright. This fucking gun is about to be OP as fuck. I just jumped the damage up like 150 points. Or more. I hate the way she runs. It's so creepy. It's literally disturbing as fuck.
We should try attaching an explosive to that thing.
Oh no, I fucked up. No. Oh fuck, nuggets. Where are the stairs up? Oh, you can't slide with this thing? Makes sense. That'd be kind of ridiculous, actually. I don't think I got another floppy disk yet. Although there probably is one around here if I'm getting a floppy disk reader. What's down here? Oh, same. I've been here before already. Oh, I was already in this room already. Derp. No, yeah, they're. You just saw a job. Yeah, that's blatant evidence that has been. This is blatant evidence that it's been programmed and programmed badly.
Sweet. Fucking A.
No, oh my god, I was so close. Yet so very, very far away. Both have 24 bullets. That's weird.
Take a chill pill, sis. I'm on my way.
How do you get to the other set of stairs? I'm a little confused about that. No, what the fuck? That's rude. Oh, that's fucking scary. Alright. What's the point? Oh, the stairs. Oh, but how do you get to those? Very strange. No! No! This has been so precarious and I'm so close. Oh! You're not, like, supposed to step on this thing, so it's really hard to balance on it. It, like, wants to knock me off. Oh, shit, what the fuck? Why didn't it grab it? Why didn't it grab... No! No! Oh, fuck me. That's not fair. Alright, so how the fuck do I get it? Shit. Well, shit. Where does this come down at? Oh, right meow. Right meow. I just go to the left instead of the right, I see. I was overcomplicating it, of course, like everything else I do in life.
No one's gonna
want to
mess with you now, sis.
Oh, no, yo. I'm calling Captain Jack Sparrow. Wait, is this diesel craftwork? Oh, what the fuck? I don't have laser craftwork. You gotta give me the laser craftwork. It's fucking rude.
The tower commanders of Brother 2 are in charge of the landing strips on the roof. Hunt them down, kill them, and steal their keys so I can hack the main computer.
Did Mama ever have the talk with you, Soph?
Oh, yeah. That was a trip to Cringe City. Those guys are so clueless sometimes.
No! No! Let me carry the weapon in, you bitch! You bitch! No! I'm very upset. No! Fuck! Exit, exit. Okay, good. The fuck are you? What the fuck? I'm gonna blow your ass up. Just cuz I want to. Oh, hello. Hello. Hi, to see you. Hello. Oh fuck. Oh fuck me. That was too much. Oh shit, suicide dog. How the fuck did the suicide dog not kill him? Thank you. Let's fucking head off. Fuck you, bitch. Oh fuck, this guy's got like a name. Fuck me, I need health. I need health. I need health. Oh, fuck.
Fuck. Back in action and ready to go, sis.
Oh, fuck me.
Fight like a champ. You got it.
Like, I was just standing there. That was kind of hilarious. I was just standing there waiting to die.
Take out this Nazi asshole.
Why would you go into them, you idiot? Oh. Oh shit. That was awesome. Fuckers got wrecked though.
You're doing great, Soph. Thanks, sis.
You idiot, why do you keep getting
up, sis.
I know. Oh shit, nope. Let's not fuck with that thing. Wait, what? That's sick. What is the game that where he's meat? Isn't that dog meat? That's Fallout 3, right? And also Fallout 4, I think. If I'm not mistaken. Let's fucking do it, bitch. Let's fucking do it, do it. There's a fucking trail of blood and bodies behind over here. Holy shit, though. Like, it was just pure panic and explosions and fucking murder and mayhem. Just killed everything in sight. So many bodies. So little time. Oh, that's sick. I never noticed the thumb movement there. That's sweet. Where's the dog? Come on, you fucker. Where are you? Trying to die today, Mr. Poochie? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That was a bad idea. Damn, I'm actually doing not bad. Almost out of fucking shotgun ammo though. Holy shit. Holy shit, it died. Yeah, we fucking did it, yo. Alright, Sophie, you're good. You'll be good.
Oh
yeah, that was fucking awesome. Sacrificed herself for the greater good. She's my true hero today. I need to go back and see if I can find some ammunition for all that, all those bodies that I passed over. I need shotgun ammo.
I believe in you, sis.
Thank you, Jess.
Oh shit, did they disappear on me? Oh no, they're still there. I don't have ammo on them that I need. Ah, whatever. Yo, Cyan, what's poppin'? Yo, I'm downloading Remnant right now. Supposedly it's playable on PC right now. I don't know if that's fact or just a mistake or what, but I'm about to find out real quick. Like, it's probably actually done right now. I'm very excited to play it. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, I thought these were exploding doors. R.I.P. me. Probably shouldn't have fast forwarded that, but it is playable on PC. That's fucking awesome, bro. Hell yeah. Yo, let me see if it's done downloading yet. I didn't think it was coming out for like another 3 days or whatever. Wait, what the fuck did I close? No, I closed Steam. Oh my god, it didn't finish. It didn't keep downloading. What the fuck? I don't understand why it didn't keep downloading. I didn't tell it to exit. Apparently I must have. I don't remember doing that, but whatever. Well, I know I'm gonna be playing tomorrow for sure. Yo, Dai, what's up? What the fuck? What the fuck? There's people right there. Like, what are we doing? We're just walking out, fist bumping, and there's guys right there? Oh shit. Oh my god, that was a fucking exploding bomb, dog. Fuck, she's fucked. Fuck, I don't know how she survived that shit. Fuck.
Keep it up. Show those Nazis who's the boss.
Fuck, it's only got 10 bullets left? What the fuck?
Keep up the good work, Soph.
Hell yeah, dude.
Healed up and ready for action.
Yo, it is for sure, man. Like, it really is. Wait, what the fuck? How does this get in here?
I believe in you, sis.
Thanks, sis.
Oh, I have to search for it first. Oh, there it is.
He's just so, like, really floppy.
Really floppy.
Hey girls, the Nazis are doing maintenance work on the outside of the tower at the upper levels.
Oh shit, what am I doing? I forgot to turn the preview off. Secret. Wait a second. I feel like I've been here before. I feel like this was in the beginning part of the game. What the fuck? Oh shit, more secrets? That's all this is? Oh shit! Easy fucking access. Hell yeah. This is probably the stealthy way to go. I went not as I wanted to at all. Like, that was a total fuck up. Whatever. Did you even see me?
The rooftop access elevator is located in the upper levels of the tower. Keep heading upwards. I'll contact you once I know more.
Wait, I'm confused. They want me to go out to that thing? What the fuck? Are they fucking nuts? They must be out of their fucking mind. Alright, fuck it, here it goes. Well, shit, okay. This is fucking sketchy. All kinds of sketchy, and I don't like sketchy. Oh shit, oh my god, oh my god. If that happened in real life, I'd be fucking dead. I'd be a dead man. Oh, 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 oh. Whew. Whew. That was some craziness. Wow, way to yell. Fucking scream when you're trying to be stealthy, you dumbass. Oh, kill of the stream right there. Fuck yes. Mid-air fucking knife throw to the heart. That was dope. I actually impressed with myself there on that one. I don't think I can make that. Yeah, I don't think so. No. What the fuck? Did you see what just happened? Oh my god, that was amazing. That was the best thing I've ever seen in my life, I think. Get the fuck out of my way. Fuck. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do here. Right, exactly, Chop. Fuck. I see. What the fuck? Where'd she go? What the fuck? There was no collision on it because she was fucking broken. Yo, they rushed this game out so much. I love it. It's hilarious. I just can't believe they rushed it out that much. That's fucking hilarious. It's great. Oh, bad idea. The fuck? Yo, get the fuck out of here. What are you doing? Little fucking bug. What? That's bullshit. That should have counted. What?
He's so cute. Is you so cute? Is you so cute? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Oh. Oh, hi. 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 What's up? What's up? No boppy? A boppy on the nose? Boppy, you're so cute with your little underbite. I love your little underbite so much. It's so cute. It's so cute. Your little teepee sticking out is so cute. You're the cutest ever. You're the cutest ever, did you know that? What? What? Did you go outside? Did you go outside? Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. What?
Okay, okay. Hi. Aw. You're so sweet. Hi, give me a kiss. Thank you. There's a little bubbles. Hey, chillax. All right, you little furball. Hang on just a sec. I gotta finish this board and I can take you outside. I'll have to rush. Oh, shit. Stop. Back and stop it. Fuck.
You got it.
I blew myself up for the cause. Oh, shit. Stop. I can stop. The fuck? Oh.
Help me out, sis.
I didn't realize I was dead.
Back up on the horse, baby. Let's go.
Stop. Becca. Hey. No, you don't get pushy with me. Don't get pushy with me. No. Alright, looks like we're safe here. I'm just gonna pause it real quick. Well, I can't pause it, but I'm just gonna leave it here for a second. I'll take you out. Chill. Becca. Don't be naughty. Alright. I'll be right back, guys.
You're being naughty. Why are you being so naughty?
Thank you. Alright, sorry about that. That was a really long fucking walk. So, it's about to rain really hard. And I really wanted to see if she would poop. So I didn't have to bring out the poop in the rain later to poop. But she didn't. And it looks like it's the type of rain that's going to be raining for quite a while. There's not one, like, opening in the sky. Yaddle, what's happening, baby? Why were they arguing?
Abby, we made it to the top of the tower.
Okay, now look around for the tower commanders. You only need two keys to open the main computer.
Oh, I see. Oh, wait, what? Holy shit, that's awesome. I didn't even notice that. It was kind of a waste, though, but whatever. So I should really not use this as a weapon. I should just save this for opening shit that I have to open. Why does this look like a boss fight area? Oh shit.
Oh shit, that's a big Nazi robot.
Okay, sisters, focus on the tower.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Then you can take care of the commanders.
Fuck, where did it go? Jesus, my aim was just trash.
Grenade incoming!
Oh, fuck, move, man, what the fuck? Oh, fuck.
Going down, Jess! Need some assistance over here!
Where is she?
Shot down, Jess! Think I need a hand!
Holy shit.
Fit for the fight again, sis.
Yo, this is insane. This better not be one of those things where, like... should be a better way to fucking do it. Holy shit, what the fuck? Oh, thank you. I got a special weapon from him. That'd be nice to have.
Keep it up, sis. You're killing it, man. You got it.
Alright. Well, he didn't hit me for any of that. Fuck.
You can do this, Jess. Okay, so.
Holy shit. Fuck, I should have opened up the doors over there. That was stupid of me. Holy shit. Fuck.
You're killing it, man. You're a badass, Jess. I know.
Fuck, did it go? Oh shit. It's like right there. Oh, what the fuck? What was that? It must have been a drone. Shit. Oh, I need more armor and shit. Oh fuck.
Doctor. I'm going for the
super soldier. Oh fuck. Oh fuck me, man. Yo, this is insane.
Take cover, Jess.
Yo, wait, how do I switch ammo types? Wait, are we both down?
Oh, no,
yeah, okay.
Come and help me if you don't want to fight on your own.
I'm up and ready to go.
How do you switch ammo types? Or is it just gun type that's that you're supposed to do?
Could use some help over here?
Oh fuck. What? Oh, that's dumb. Oh, just different guns have them? Okay. I mean, the combat's not bad. The story's just lousy. And
hey,
it's
girls,
kind of poorly executed.
Should be in the Silverfish Depot, connecting the tower
what?
To the sewers.
Okay then. Where's the main computer?
Just make your way past
Are you
the garage
fucking kidding
to the
me?
Lobby, then head up to the top
Are
of
you
the tower.
Fucking kidding me right
the
now? Fuck that.
Will do, Abby.
Hell no. Yo, what the fuck? This is like an hour ago. Are you kidding me right now? Fuck that. Dude, no way. This is literally everything I've done the entire stream. I don't think I'm ready to fight those guys, those two things. I was dying way too fast. Yo, that's fucking ridiculous. Why would I keep playing this at that point? At this point? Are you kidding me? Like, there's no, I'm not doing everything I just did all over again. That's not happening. No fucking way. This is ridiculous. And I don't even have it. Oh wait, I do.
Taking down the commander, Jess!
Verstärkung gewährt, Kommandant.
Well, that woke everyone up. That was stupid of me. That was so stupid of me. I can't believe there's no save point between here and where I just was. That's so absurd.
Would you look at that there thing?
Becca, what are you doing?
What do you want so bad? What?
See if this other game is done downloading yet. Oh, is it? Yes, it's done downloading. I kind of want to try it out. Oh wait, this isn't the way. This isn't the way. Fuck. This is a trap. Maybe I should just bounce here. Maybe I should just bounce here. Fuck out of here. Come back when I'm more badass. I think these missions I think are like meant for the after game. I'm pretty sure.
I'm fine now, dude. Let's slay some Nazis.
Yeah, I know the game's in an hour. Hell yeah, go Bills.
This is where Nazi Officer Linda's apartment chicken, right?
Yeah. Yep. It's really grindy, and I think that those raid missions... Yeah, have you played it yet? So am I wrong in thinking that those raid missions might be primarily intended for a post-game activity? Because that was some bullshit, the fact that it didn't fucking save at all. Oh, that sucks. That had to really suck. Holy shit. Oh, you haven't played it? Okay. Slit his commander's throat and he didn't see who did it, so now he's curious. I'm gonna pop out and shank, motherfucker! What the fuck is that? What the fuck is doing that? Holy shit!
Sending that drone to the scrap.
Oh shit, dude.
Gonna take out that super soldier. Keep going, Zo. Slaughter those pigs!
Fuck!
Hey!
I I saved our lives, though. Just by killing that big fucker. Nothing better than using their own weapons against them. There truly is nothing better than that. At least in this game. Oh, fuck that thing. That's what was doing that. Showed up right at the fucking spot where the mounted gun is. That's fucking lame. Shanked him to death. What the fuck? Who's doing that now? Oh, fuck. Come on, go into my range. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Oh, shit. What the fuck? That was craziness. Yo, that was sick, the way his arms fell off. That was so sick.
What?
Yeah. That's scary. Those used to be meltable by these guns. Any like thin metal surfaces like that used to be meltable. Yeah, that's definitely annoying for sure. The repetition of the stupid like same like slang shit that nobody said as often as they portrayed themselves saying in this video game. Yeah, that's a fact right there. That's a cold stone fact. Did I say cold stone fact? Wow. Stone cold fact. Oh, yes! The ultimate jump. Oh, fuck. Hello. Jaeger. Bye, Jaeger. You fuck. Where the fuck you were? It was douchey as fuck. Douchey bitch. I thought she said dick horn. I'm so confused right now. Yeah, I know. That's why they make it. That's why they try to make it so that you have to play with a friend by making it kind of confusing when you first start up. It's like play online, join a match, host a match, but it's very clearly telling you to play with a friend, in my opinion. Oh, Shaisa. I see. Shaisa. I was supposed to come here in the first place. That's where the fucking mission's at. Whatever this shit is. Fuck. Wait a second. The fuck? Oh my god, I am so confused now. Wait, so it's above me, right here? The fuck? I am completely and totally lost. It says it's right there.
Bringing out the big fucking gun, sis.
Now where is it? That way. Okay, so it's in this room somewhere. And I'm supposed to just see it. Snoop around for clues. There must be like a button or something that I'm supposed to push. I love that Hitler's face is still smushed. That's actually kind of impressive. That the stabbies didn't disappear. I'm lost, man. I mean, I noticed it, I just honestly, like, it's stupid how it explains it. Honestly, they should have just dropped that aspect altogether. They should have just made ammo all the same. As far as, like, how it affects certain characters, it's fucking dumb. I mean, it's smart, but it's dumb for a standalone DLC to be the first time that they introduce a concept like that when the main game's been around for years and they've never done such a thing. Very, very strange. Am I missing something, guys? Like, I feel like I've checked everything. It's pretty clear to me that there's nothing else. I stash your share of the money from the art contraband smuggling operation near your car. To the left in the back alley near the inauguration statue. You're right, that stuff was worth a fortune on the black market. Sold a bunch to an Uber commandant who was a big connoisseur of degenerate art. Funny guy, too. Shriver. P.S. Let me know if you want to talk about the Fourth Reich in general with Lothar sometime. I know you're interested in joining the cause, but we need to introduce you at the right time, okay?
Hey.
Oh. Okay. So. It says the clue is in here, but I think they're lying. I think it's outside. It said your stash is next to his car in the alley or some shit. Yo. I feel like an idiot right now. I don't know what else could be. Oh my god. Fuck me, I'm such a moron.
Hey, got the floppy disk here.
I tell us the whereabouts of that secret entrance. Let's shove it into a computer.
Hey yo, that's what she said. Exactly, Chop, exactly. They didn't even bother to use proper terminology. Sewer manhole in the hospital's inner courtyard that leads straight to the underground access. Okay, so it's near the hospital. Holy shit.
Jess. You're slaying it.
Keep up the good work, so.
You can do this, Jess.
I know.
Hell yeah, dude.
Going there yet. I got other shit to do first. There was this shared life thing. That's what I wanted to. That's true, Yaro. Nobody can take that away from the deep throat. The ease of deep throat on a floppy D. Floppy D drive. Ooh. La 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 la. This is the thing, I found this forever ago. I just didn't take it. This is what I was looking for, too. Heyo.
Enemies nearby, sis. Be careful.
Alright, I'm just gonna unlock the metro and then we're gonna take a detour till tomorrow, I think. Tomorrow's gonna be a long stream, though. I'm gonna be playing Remnant, I believe, for most of it. The fuck? This is a bad idea. Oh, fuck's sake.
That robot soldier to the scrap heap.
Can't see shit right now.
Keep it up, sis.
Okay, so.
Thanks, sis.
Whew. She got hairy there for a minute. She's finally starting to play by herself sometimes. Thank God. Like, I love playing with her, but not every minute of my entire life. Yeah, I was talking about you. You heard me. No. Don't poke me just because you want to play. No. No. That's not how life works. That's not how... No, that's not how life works. You stop scratching me. No. You don't always get what you want. Oh, should I have a ton of upgrades. No wonder I was, like, having a hard time. Yes, that would be OP. What? Damn, I wish I'd known that a minute ago. That's absurd. Yeah, no, she's very vocal. She talks all the time. Like that video that I shared on Facebook, basically, that's how she is constantly. She basically said the word no in that video. If you listen carefully after what I said about how she hit me or something, I was like, you just attacked me. You slapped me. And she was like, no. I was like, what the fuck? What the fuck just happened? Just got shanked, bro.
Hey, dude!
That is awesome. I fucking love just shanking them. Quick slice. It's a quick poke. All the guns in the world can't compete with this fucking knife. It's a god knife. What? What the fuck? What the fuck? I didn't throw no grenades. What the fuck? Fuck off, bitch. Trying to pick up that damn ammo, and somehow I threw a fucking grenade at myself.
Thank you, Soph.
The fuck is it?
Show them what you got, sis.
Oh, there it is.
Thanks, dude.
Why doesn't it pick it up? It must be full.
Wager you want us to do this the stealthy way?
The funny thing is when she's really frustrated sometimes, she like does this thing and her arms are so tiny. So she like lifts her arms up like over her head and she slaps, like she hits me. Like she's trying to hit me with her hand. Like she's trying to generate as much force as possible to like actually hit me. It's kind of hilarious. Also adorbs. It's only when she's really frustrated that I'm either not feeding her the food that I'm eating, or that she wants to go outside and I've been ignoring her. Or I'm just not playing with her, basically. Any one of those three things can cause that reaction from her. Oh, fuck me! Holy shit. Holy shit, what the fuck?
Keep it up! Show those Nazis who's the boss!
Damn. Kratos. Oh, shit. I don't know where the fuck I even am right now, to be honest with you. What the hell?
Take a chill pill, sis. I'm on my way.
Oh, shit. I'm, like, back at the beginning now. That's what's up. I don't know how. I just got back here, but I'm back here. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck me. I'm so confused right now. Aha, finally. What's down here? There's gotta be something down here. Oh, just the damn robot. Oh shit, I could've- wow. I could've fucking gotten to it way faster, I bet. I bet you there's way up there from here. Let's see, maybe not. I don't know, I think there might be. Fuck, maybe not. The fuck? Doesn't help me at all. Well, shit. I gotta go all the way back up again now. What the? Here we go. That was quick.
You're so fucking cute. No, won't hit me. I know, you're frustrated that I won't play with you. Hang on a sec. Just hang on a sec. Huh? Oh, you got it.
Here we are. Get sacked, sis.
Girls, Brother One's main entrance is locked and can only be accessed from the inside.
My rope. This is my rope. You can't have that. Huh?
I recommend you check it out.
My rope. No. 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 No, 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 no. Oh, you're so cute.
Alright, you got it. Wait a second, does this connect back to the La Metro? I don't think so. I don't think it does. What missions are here? Stop it. Stop it. Oh, here's the metro. Sweet. That was not hard to find. Alright. I'll be back tomorrow. We're gonna play Remnant. I can't fucking wait. Parkley. I'm so excited. I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it. Becca's trying to jump up on my lap, and she can't hide it. What a fucking goofball you are. Drink a fucking beer, you goofball. Hey! Hey, the fuck are you doing? You fucking schmook. Alright guys, I will see y'all tomorrow. Everybody have a great rest of your evening. Thank you for being here. I appreciate y'all. Stay safe, be happy, bye.